Puck is set to drop on this hockey ultimate team matchup this evening. Jake Cebulski, Ray Ferraro set to bring you all the action. Opening face-off just moments away. The Sharks start with possession as we are now underway. San Jose's got the puck along the wall. Quick feed down low. Moves the puck down low. Oh, quick work with the stick and comes up with the puck. And that one's broken up. Dishes it to McDavid. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. The Sharks play it along the boards. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Takes the puck along the boards. Maintains possession. And he regains control of the puck. Nice feed from the right wing.
Line change, hurry.
And not much on that one.
No loose change around the front. I like the way he directs this into the corner.
Odd man rush. Slides it across.
Clear it.
Grabs the puck in the slot. San Jose's got it along the wall. Here's a shot. Blocked in front. The Blackhawks scoop it up along the boards. The Sharks go to work on offense.
Change lines.
Charis lugging the puck.
Make a change.
And he slides it quickly to line A. And he takes a
shot.
Turned aside with the glove by Anderson. And now it's over to Huberdeau. Forces the turnover in the defensive zone. And here's a pass to Jokinen. To his teammate. Great pad save.
Lots of strong push, James, across the net to make the save.
From the place 99 made famous. Great defensive effort with the stick. Oh, and somehow he gets a sliver of it and keeps them at bay.
Anderson's got great lateral movement, guys, and he's able to shut down cross-crease chances with his post-to-post zone ability. Those saves can really frustrate shooters.
Chance right in front. He scores! Mikko Suomi! Mikko Rantanen makes it count!
He's probably got about 2 seconds from the time that puck's delivered to find it. He can't see it, so he drops into the butterfly and hopes it hits him. The Blackhawks, a crazy good start.
Mission accomplished here, Ray.
Teams always talk about getting the upper hand in a game as quickly as they can. Now you can play from in front.
San Jose's moving it into the offensive end. Lugs the puck into the corner of the offensive zone.
Score! They get a chance to change the complexion of the game. Goalie just can't keep up with this.
As he locks him up off the faceoff. Takes a shot. Log jam in front. That's broken
out of there.
Looks a little uncomfortable, like he's banged up a bit, James, but not going to the bench. Going to try and finish this shift.
San Jose's on the attack. Puck picked up by Besser. The Sharks have it from the corner. And they continue to apply pressure here. Foot's got it in the defensive end. Takes the feed from the left side. Here he is in front. And that one's broken up. And now he angles it across to Duchesne. Turns it over. Besser's got it along the wing. Taken along the wall by Mulgan. Answers the call with a big save. Slides the puck over. Gaining steam here on the attack. Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Slides the puck down low. And that's a great read to force the turnover. Oh boy, here's trouble. 2-on-1. Denies him in front. Quick pass to Gross. San Jose's ready to go on the attack. With possession along the wall. Looks to set up at the point now. Gains the zone through center. Moves it to Jokinen. Inside the final minute of the first here.
Swap up.
Jokinen's going to play it to the corner. Manages to hang on. Nothing doing.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. And that'll put a bow on the first 20 minutes of action here tonight. We've got lots more still to come. Second period is just around the corner. Well, the first 20 is in the books. Let's see what this second period offers. Been a fun one so far. Neither side giving an inch. Still tied here as we open things up in the second. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
San Jose's focus going forward is going to be to hold on to the puck much better than they did in that turnover-prone first period.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. A chance! And that's blocked away. Picked up along the boards by Lindros. And now he moves it quickly to McDavid. Unable to reach that one. Handles the pass at center. From the left side, moves it up ahead. The Blackhawks have the puck in the corner. Great reach with the poke check by Dahlin. Hangs onto the puck. Good defensive effort to poke it away. And now he tries to get it across to Bunting. Takes the feed. And a strong defensive effort to get in front of that. San Jose's got it in the offensive zone. Big miss there.
He misses by a large margin. He's right in the middle of the ice.
Swap up.
Chara's got the puck along the wing. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Denies him! And that pass is redirected. The Blackhawks have it in the offensive zone. And now it's grabbed by Huberdeau. Taken by Dahlin. Look out, here they come on the attack. Along the half wall with the puck. And now he moves it to Keith. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Huberdeau. And they'll go the other way with it. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Taken down, and the officials caught it.
Extra man.
Swap it out.
Steps across the blue line. And they get the extra attacker out as the goaltender gets to the bench. Great read with the stick. Here's the official call.
Oh, you can see his frustration, James. He's just trying to play the puck there, but he ends up tripping the opponent.
As they step into the... the face-off circle, let's see if they can take advantage on this power play.
The power play guys are pumped here. They haven't had any chances tonight. Here's their first.
San Jose's got possession here in their own end. Foots moving the puck through his own zone. Intercepted. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Foot. The Blackhawks have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Working the puck deep inside their own end. And that's intercepted by Keith. And they send it right back to him. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. McDavid's gonna play it against the half wall. Sends the pass over. Poked away in the defensive end.
Hughes can't wait to get back into the play.
And the power play comes up empty. Both teams back to even strength. And he makes the save on that play.
Really good pressure by the penalty killers there to keep this game tied. They tie up the power play in pretty nice fashion there.
Sends it over. And that goes off course. Scooped up along the wall by Chara. The Sharks get a hold of the puck in their own end. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Feeds it over to Huberdeau. San Jose's got the puck against the boards. Into the corner of the attacking area. Sends the pass down low. Takes a shot. Oh, what a stop with the blocker by Markstrom. The Blackhawks have it now.
Yeah.
And all alone on the breakaway. Score! Pressure with the stick. Stays with it.
Get low.
San Jose's got the puck now. Feeds it down low. San Jose's got the puck against the half wall. And now it's grabbed by Pasternak. Trying to engage a little physicality here. Here's a pass down low. Picked off by Markstrom.
The Blackhawks have played extremely well positionally. They don't have the puck. They've gotten it back more often than not.
And that's snapped away in the defensive end by Dahlin. And there's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. You don't want to go home yet, do you? Third period action still to come. Both teams seem fresh after that second intermission. We're ready to drop the puck on period number three. Moment of truth for one team. Here we go. Third period is underway. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
The Blackhawks are in the position they deserve right now, James. They're behind in the game. They haven't had the puck much. They're running around trying to get it back.
Pokes it away in his own end. The Sharks have it against the wall. Oh, we got a tripping penalty coming up here. The officials were all over that. Here comes the call.
A little bit of a careless play with the stick, and the trippy call is made.
First chance of the night here on the man advantage.
First chance of the night for the power play. The guys are pretty excited to get out there and see if they can get on the board.
The Blackhawks will play it from the defensive zone. And they cough it up in the neutral zone. The Sharks will take it behind the net. To the low slot. Can't get it to go. And now it's over to Natchez. Here he is on the backhand. He scores!
Pretty bold play to get out and score a shorthanded goal. You've really pushed the other team backwards with this marker. What a change of events this is. They're down a goal, trying to kill a penalty to just stay in touch with the game. Wow, shorty and it's tied.
Special teams so important. Can they capitalize on this power play here with a faceoff? Good job tangling up his opponent here. Takes the puck at the point. San Jose's gained possession. Great pass from the left wing.
10 seconds.
Ovechkin's up at the box.
Directed over to Hamilton. The power play looking anything but as they give up a shorthanded goal with both teams back now at even strength.
Well, that doesn't go according to plan. The power play's done, and they've given up a shorty. Those are always deflating.
Into the attacking area from the left side. Keith picking up momentum through center. Puck grab by Duchesne.
Make it change.
The Blackhawks will play it in their own end. The Sharks gain possession. They go on the attack through center. The Sharks take it along the wall. Quick feed down low. Here's a chance right out in front. And now he angles it across to Verano. The Blackhawks move the puck in the defensive zone. Up along the wing. They've got numbers. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. San Jose has gained possession along the boards. Takes the pass. Passed up ahead. And that's broken up. And that's knocked away by McKinnon. San Jose is sliding the puck behind the net. Shot, and he makes the save. Takes the feed from the goaltender. And they won't connect on that one. Here's a chance, a two-on-one. Tremendous stop with the blocker by Anderson.
Great stop going post to post there.
Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Receives the pass. Oh, a clutch save!
Sometimes you make a good shot and you just get beaten by the goaltender. I'd say that's one that you put in that category.
Slides it back to the blue line.
Go for it!
Here he comes, in on a breakaway! Oh, and a tremendous hustle effort there to break it up!
Man, that step you talked about, James, disappeared. Excellent second effort to get back into play.
Moves it to Chara. The Sharks pick up the puck here in the neutral zone.
Swap up! Swap up!
Grabbed along the boards by Barzal.
Extra
we got a delayed penalty coming up here as the ref's hand goes up in the air. Whistle blown, stopping the play. The Blackhawks have been handed two for interference. Another scoring opportunity looms here.
Well, the power play gets a few words from the coaches as they jump onto the ice. Little reminder about the shorthanded goal they gave up earlier on.
Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill. Here's a shot.
Here's the puck.
Oh, what a glove save.
Up,
here's
puck,
a short
go.
Pass to Thornton. And that's a great heads-up play by Burns. Play develops. It's a two-on-one. Oh, we'll get some tired defenders as icing is the call. Draw as we get set to resume this power play. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone.
You don't spend much time in your zone if you can win the draw like that.
Moves the puck behind the net. Moves it around along the half wall. Slides the puck down low. The Blackhawks have possession shorthanded.
10 seconds to go.
Moves with the puck in the corner. The Sharks fail to capitalize on the power play. Both
make
sides
change,
back to even strength. We are still tied.
Sometimes the power play is more critical than others. Lots of pressure on that five-man group. They didn't get it done, though. They missed it a really important time.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. The Blackhawks look to start the transition game. We got a whistle, penalty coming up.
That's an easy one, James. That's a trip every time.
The Blackhawks once again send out their power play unit. Duchesne's won the draw here in the offensive zone. He almost lost it for
over
a... He might have a step here.
Oh!
To think about it. Tried the corner, but it goes off the side of the net. The Blackhawks have the puck now. And no luck on that pass attempt. Couldn't make that one happen. And offside, we'll get a reset here. Thornton's ready for the draw as they continue to be shorthanded here. Blackhawks win the draw. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Markstrom.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
There's the horn, meaning one thing. We've got overtime, and it's coming up in just a second. Who's walking away with the W tonight? Overtime should give us an answer, and they're ready to drop the puck. Oh, you can feel the tension in this arena. Sudden death overtime is underway. Battling for the puck, but still hangs on. That's a textbook save by Anderson. Lindros will take the faceoff here as this man advantage is about to resume. San Jose's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Handles the puck. And the puck leaves the zone.
Hustle,
they'll be
hustle.
In on a breakaway, a chance to end it right here. And they'll play on. What a save.
Man, he is going to be disappointed when he looks at that.
And they score. That's the game. It took a little extra time, but we got ourselves a winner.
Once it gets into overtime, you look to see who's going to be the more aggressive team. But man, these teams are so evenly matched tonight. This is a great finish.